Hello everyone, welcome back, and thank you for coming back. So today I am going to be planning for March 19th through the 25th, and I'm going to be using this kit from Hello Simple Paper. While I was using this kit, I realized how much I did not like this layout because of the amount of stickers that you receive in it. There weren't a lot of options with this kit, so I was getting kind of like aggravated with it, and I like wanted washi and I didn't have any washi, and like there were certain things that I was looking for and it didn't have it. And so I had texted my friend like halfway through and I was like, I don't like my weekly, and she's like, let me see, and she looked at it and she's like, it looks fine. And I was like, I know, it's just I'm frustrated. But right now I'm just putting down all of my headers and my checklists. And I'm really fast forwarding y'all through this just because I know that it can be kind of boring looking at it all. So I'm going to have y'all listen to some of my favorite music right now. It is the Coco soundtrack, and I've been like dying over the soundtrack. It reminds me so much of my grandpa and my grandma and my parents, and yeah, so I'm gonna have y'all listen to that for a little bit until I come back. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I've been loving that soundtrack so much lately, and at the end where my like ending title is, you'll hear like my favorite part. Absolute favorite part. But I have these day off stickers that I got from Rose Colored Days. I need to restock on these because I am like almost on low. I think I have like two or three stickers left. And I pulled out these bows from Clever Girl Crafts just because I never pull out these bows, and I thought it would be really cute to kind of put them behind it, but I didn't think about that before I placed all these stickers down. So I ended up pulling them up with my slice tool. Like I said, so handy. But yeah, I'm just like kind of picking it up very, very lightly and putting the sticker behind and layering both of the bow and the script sticker over it. So I think it looks really cute and dainty, and This weekend is my cousin's wedding, and we've all been anticipating her wedding lately. And we're all so excited for her. So finally her wedding's here. It just gives me like all the wedding like memories again. I don't know, it was so much fun planning my wedding. I did my entire wedding by myself, no wedding planner, nothing. It was just me on my own making my own decisions, and it was insane, but I loved it so much. So I'm pulling these little wedding couple stickers from Glam Planner. I love these so much. I use these like the last couple of weeks from my wedding. That's when they had just came out, but I think they're so cute to like mark weddings in your planner. I think they're so adorable, but I wish they would just come in like brown haired and black haired, because that's all we have in our family. We rarely have any like blondes and rainbow hair people, but yeah, I'll just stick with what I have. So I brought out this Sophie Pink Clever Gal Crafts flag. I was about to say bow. And then I layered it on top of, so I layered a icon sticker from Planning World on top of that. And then the little heart with the nail polish is going to be from My Newest Addiction. They're so cute. They were just in my haul video. So if you missed that, I will link that up top in a flag, so you'll be able to get that. And then for Monday, I'm going to put a half box from the kit and then layer a Don't Forget from Rose Color Days. They usually don't look this crinkly. I just got one that was a damaged one from her sale, but I don't really mind it just because a lot of them flatten out once you put them down on paper. So I ended up pulling another flag from Clever Gal Crafts. I'm addicted to these flags, and I went crazy during her No Shine Left Behind campaign little sale, and yeah, I went nuts, and you'll see that in my next haul for next month. I'm really crossing my fingers I don't dip into those, because I have such an issue like using my stickers before I actually like show them to y'all. But yeah, I actually pulled out this little cat sticker from, I think it's Mitna. It's Mitna, I believe is how her shop is named. But they're so cute. It's like a little like cat with an alarm, and she's like mad at the alarm because like steam is coming out of her ears. It's so cute. But now I'm gonna work on my sidebar. These were the only two washi strips in this kit, and I was just like, oh my gosh, I need more washi. And it only had one habit tracker, and I was just like, oh my gosh, this is crazy. There's not, like, I felt like there was nothing in this kit besides the full boxes, the full heart checklist, and the bottom washi to me. I don't know. It just came with like six half boxes, and that was it. I was just like, wow, this is crazy. But if it kind of jumped a little bit, it's because my camera shut off, so I had to like turn it back on and then zoom y'all back in. And sometimes it's hard to like kind of remember how zoomed in I had y'all. But I know some of y'all had said that y'all liked it really zoomed in, so that's why I'm kind of like trying to have y'all more zoomed in than normal. But I just changed my setup in my office, so if like the lighting is a little bit different or anything like that, it's because now I have like this huge shelf in front of my lighting, and I need to figure out how to like do it, because taking pictures now for my Instagram is so difficult. I cannot deal. But yeah, gotta work with what you have. I rearranged my whole entire office just because of the sticker shop that I'm going to be opening up, so I'm really excited about that, and I've been working really hard on that. But yeah, it's been tough. It was tough last week especially, but thank God I was on spring break, because if I wasn't, I probably would have cried myself to sleep every single day. But I wasn't going to sleep till like 6 a.m. But anyways, I ended up pulling out the weekend banner that I put on the other side, and then the half boxes I'm going to do in sequence to kind of like have something in common with them, since they are the same thing. And I'm putting a half box with a bow from Clever Gal Crafts that is in the Sophie colorway as well. And these are all just going to be for keeping up with the shop, so that I can kind of keep myself motivated and inspired, just because learning a new program and not understanding it and then trying to cut it and all that, it was like so much. Oh my gosh. I was like driving myself crazy. Like every single day, I would not go to sleep till like 6 a.m. and then go to sleep and then wake up at like 12 p.m. and then do it all over again. So I was just like driving myself nuts, basically. But I slept like one full day and I think I caught up on my sleep and then went back at it. So yeah, I've been designing a kit and Amanda from My Life Stuck on Paper has kind of got like a little glimpse of it and she liked the layout of it. So she's gonna be like my go-to person for this. But yeah. So I put this half box vertically so I can kind of do like a little checklist for my film edit and upload for Sunday. To be completely honest with you guys, I completely forgot about my plan with me, and that's why I have like this coming up on Tuesday because I filmed this on Sunday and I'm editing this on Monday. So, yeah. So I ended up putting a Clever Gal Crafts flag on the top left and on the top right for to cover up the green just because it doesn't really match. And I ended up cutting up a little bit of the flag on the right-hand side just because I didn't want to cover the Sunday. Now I'm starting to fill in everything. So my habit tracker is going to be shop work so I can keep up with myself as to how much I'm spending time into the shop and doing investigations and learning and all of that stuff. And for my heart checklist, I'm going to keep up with my happy mail. And then the one in between, I'm going to put like a special moment for that day. So today is Monday, and I finally got to meet my friend's baby, Elena. She didn't want me to say Alina, she wanted me to say Elena. So I met Elena today, and she's so cute and she was so tiny. Like, that was the one thing I kept saying, like, over and over and over again, is she's so tiny. And she's like, yeah, she's only a week old. And I'm like, I know, but she's so little. Like, baby's hands and like feet, oh my gosh, they're like so cute. But she was so cute and adorable, and she was like sleeping. She was like knocked out the entire time I was there. But yeah. So I ended up selling some washi from Simply Gilded, and so I was sending out the items that I had sold. And all of these are just shop work items, and I'm just filling them out. And then on Friday, I'm going to visit my mom, and so I needed an asterisk for that. And then after, I'm taking my cousin that's getting married on Saturday to get her nails done with me. So we are kind of complimenting her on her nails. So we're getting her nails and her toes done for her wedding day. So, yeah, it's gonna be so much fun. I'm so excited for her. In here, I'm just gonna put their last name and then wedding. That's what I always do for the weddings, is like put the last name and then the wedding. But yeah, this is the way that everything came out. I kind of wish I used either rose gold or silver for this kit, but I really like the way that it came out. But I'm gonna show y'all some of the spreads that I've done for the month. So, like I said in the beginning of the year, I was going to show y'all some of my spreads. But yeah, that pretty much wraps everything up, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Bye.